So back here to Kofi Kingston. All right, so listen super, super closely. Kofi Kingston, during that segment, he was grinding up the pancakes in his hand. As soon as he was asked about lifting his spirits.
And help uplift those spirits a little bit from losing the heavyweight championship.
Uplift my spirits, man? No. Come on, man. I got the power of positivity, man. That's all that I need, you know?
And he's saying, no, man, I don't need my spirits lifted. I've got the power of positivity. But that whole time he was saying, I've got that power of positivity, he was grinding up the pancake and pieces were falling out from underneath his hand. He was slowly crushing the pancake in his hand out of frustration, out of anger, out of maybe a little bit of jealousy from the fact he is no longer the WWE champion. I think there is a reason why WWE is making Kofi Kingston seem like he doesn't care about losing the WWE championship. Because I think WWE might be going in the direction of turning Kofi Kingston heel. I know, crazy thought, right? But think about this. Mauricio PS4, thank you for subscribing. Think about this. Kofi Kingston reached the highest of highs he has ever had in his career. And it all has been since Kofi Mania, through WrestleMania, through an opportunity opening up where Kofi Kingston came out on the other side as champion. Now, his opportunity is gone. He's done. He's relegated back to the mid-card. And I think WWE is waiting on the prime moment to turn Kofi Kingston heel, because once you reach those highest of highs and then you have a little low spot on the other side, how do you keep your character interesting? How do you get fans to care about Kofi Kingston? Everybody said that Kofi Kingston was just a loved mid-card babyface guy who had never reached the mountaintop. He did. What about a heel Kofi Kingston that turns on the New Day? That Kofi Kingston, the man who expresses the power of positivity, who has done everything, whose New Day had his backs, that helped him get to the mountaintop, that won the tag team match, that allowed him to get to WrestleMania. What if he turned his back on them out of frustration because he doesn't want to be known as a part of the mid-card anymore? He doesn't want to be going back to just holding on to pancakes and dancing around without a title. He wants his championship back so bad that he's willing to shed the persona that got him there. That he's willing to lose the friends that got him there. That is a story I think I would be really interested in seeing. And it's one of those stories that WWE can do that they can get a good 6-8 to a year down the line of story still. And think about this, the Shield is no more in the WWE. The Shield has no future in the WWE anymore because Jon Moxley leaving. That's your three-man group. You can almost replicate the Shield breaking up, but make it the New Day.